Testing, testing. All right. Now let's make sure capture card is working before we make a big switch here. Can we get a welcome from the... So, capture card is acting funny too. I do apologize. At least you guys can hear me now. Do I have it? Is that one? Maybe?
Captain.
Oh, hey. Hey, there she is. Alright, now.
Welcome, passengers, aboard the Ataraxia. Please make yourselves comfortable, enjoy the entertainment, be respectful, and say hello to the captain. Try some of the installed commands like exclamation followage or exclamation lurk. The captain appreciates the support and says you all are, quote, expletive rock stars.
Great evening, everyone. Welcome aboard the Ataraxia. Technical issues. Coming back from a break. Go figure. Didn't take enough time to make sure everything was set up properly and working. But seems we've gained ground, finally. You know, only 8 minutes in. That's not terrible. So, excuse me. As I was saying, back from break, took a little time to go visit family, took a little bit of break from streaming, got some changes going on, probably going to change up some schedules, but wanted to jump back in with some Outer Wilds tonight, because just chilling, and it's a good game of night, Friday vibes. Hope everybody's doing well tonight. I don't know how well we're going to do, because I am totally stuck on this game, but I think I might have another idea to lean into, and might be a lot of ship log research and revisiting places, because I haven't played this game in a couple weeks, and there might be some refreshers that need to be done, so we'll get into it here in just a moment. Make sure, of course. Sorry, it's work. Just want to see. It's just an evening report, but looks like they got kind of busy. But they'll be fine. They'll be fine. Anyway, so let's go ahead and switch it over. Let's get Raxi to say hello and tell you.
Hi, I'm Raxi, the ship's main AI. I am here to assist the captain and make sure the passengers are entertained.
There's that good music.
You can help me remind the captain to hydrate and stretch. You can also request uptime or let the captain know you're lurking. During our interdimensional travel, please enjoy the in-flight entertainment, be kind to each other, and if you are new to the Ataraxia, drop us a follow for all our scheduled flights to the Convergence Station. It is nice to meet you and hope you enjoy your stay.
Oh, what was the other one?
Attention Ataraxia passengers and crew. The captain has indicated he is reading a temporal rift.
Oh, that's not the one.
Should you see any quantum tearing, please avoid physical contact. Or as the
but
captain
that
says, don't
is important
poke the
too.
Void.
But no, it's the...
Attention Ataraxia passengers and crew. This
I haven't
is
played with this in a while, forgive
captain.
Me.
Be excellent to each other.
Oh yeah.
We are all here to have a good time, so be courteous and respectful to your fellow Ataraxian.
No, tell them about the no spoiling. That's not the no spoiling. Where is it? Anyway, point being, I've got the no spoiling, no backseating. I made a whole thing for this. Pawn. Don't be annoyed with me. Okay, yeah, it's just over in the other one.
Passengers and crew of the Ataraxia. The captain has turned on the no back seating and the no spoilers sign.
That's the one.
Please be respectful and refrain from giving hints, asking leading questions, or flat out spoiling the current in-flight entertainment. Violators will be jettisoned.
No.
I mean, will be dropped into a star.
No.
Dropped at the nearest planet.
Fine,
Captain. Have it your way.
Feisty. Alright, let's turn the game over. I'll turn over to the game. Alright, so current thought process. The vessel in Bramble, Dark Bramble, is got a dead warp core. I don't remember where the warp cores are. Oh, I'll put the thing on. I always forget this spacesuit. Not always, but I've done it enough times to not. Well, I've forgotten a few times, let's just say that. Okay, we want to go to... Where the fuck was the place with the warp cores? Was it on Brittle Hollow? No, I think it's the... Let's go check the, No. I think the High Energy Lab is where I want to go check first. I'm really shooting in the dark here. Which... Okay, so it is on the Amber Twin. And away we go. It's been a minute since I played this, so. Let's not fling into the sun. While there have been a couple days here recently, being flung into the sun was a viable option. But we're good now. Things are good, so. We're getting good. It's a bit of chaos, we'll just say that. But isn't that life? Yikes, okay, slow down there, slow down. Go to the high energy lab, please. close enough. Like I said, I am really shooting in the dark here. Store will be to remain closed for some time by everybody experiments, right? Sunless city path. Oh, ghost energy. Did I die? Oh, I totally died. Well then. We're off to a fantastic start this evening, aren't we? Let's see if we can not die this time. Well, I guess the inevitability of sun death is... Anyway, you get my point. A little sneaky spot. Is it? Yeah, it's over here by the launching pad. Here. Yes. No. See if I'm remembering this correctly. This could just shove me down if I don't wait for it to. Yep. It's frustrating. See. It goes to the same place. Just a little bit more. Oh no. Have I got lost? Shit. This is not gonna end well. God damn it. Well. Let's just meditate. Let's not listen to the crunching, crushing bone death. Oh, what the fuck? Wait a second. This thing is being stupid. All right, there we go. All right. sucks. Slow your roll. Where's the launch? Entrance should be right here. To do the last time. There. Yes. No. Okay. Running out of time. Try one more time. Maybe I just got turned around. Duct taping it up. This way, maybe? I'm gonna be mad. It's this way. God damn it. Okay. Yes. Which warp core do I need? What did I just do? Can be increased by adding more energy to the warp core. Problematically, the energy required to extend the interval increases the exponential rate. 22-minute interval is possible, but we were unable to generate necessary energy. Raimi, I believe we have necessary to invent a method to produce the energy. A thrilling but enormous undertaking. Okay. All right, now let's see. How far was my ship? Pretty effing far. That's all right. We'll come back around and get the other one. Drop it. All right, well, if it's not the right warp core, we'll get the other one next time. Now, what is it we're doing? We are going to find the vessel on Dark Prep. See if this works. Or if we can even get there without dying. Oh, there's exploding stars in the distance. How are we doing? Oh, sun's looking. We probably got some time. Slow down. Now we need oh god, oh god, it heard me. Go, go. No, slow down. That motherfucker was coming after me. I could hear it. Okay. So, and then we follow the lights. To the seed. And then we launch the probe and follow the other signal. Thank you. All right. Now to fly and follow that signal. And this is where we're gonna go into a nest. And we're gonna have to just float through quietly. God, they already heard me. Oh, Jesus. No. God, and he's just gonna be... Oh, that's right. We get to start all over. All over is what we get to do. All right, well. I feel like it's not gonna matter that as soon as I enter, it's gonna be death. God damn it! I knew it was coming and it still fucking scared me. Ugh, it's annoying. I'm gonna go get the warp core again and see if I can make it. I really hope this pays off. If this doesn't pay off, it's gonna be frustrating. But I guess that'll be one more theory shelved and checked off and... Goodness. I wonder if I can get down there before the sands start dropping and get to that spot where freaking sorry, losing my words here. Where the sands start falling in that area that you have to either wait for it to fill up, or maybe if I can get there quick enough. Sand's already falling. Oh, God. Come on. Doesn't appear. There is a way over. So we wait patiently for the sands of time. Cheers. Feldspar again. Not telling me something. He knows something about the jellyfish that he's not telling me. You know it. Such a slow burn. Took a yeah, because if we take a black hole warp core, then we should be able to warp to at least the white hole.
Captain, phrasing.
Yeah, it's hard not to talk about white holes and black holes. I screw this up already. Oh, god damn. Hurry up. Right, we're gonna grab a black hole warp core. is that energy going? And 4 minutes. Southern Observatory is asking, oh wait, we already got right on that. Alright, let's proceed with the theory. Potentially replacing the vessel warp core in ourselves into the sun. And 1 minute for those that are gonna have to watch it. But it helps keep pre-rolls down so people, new visitors can get in here and watch and not have to deal with ads. Appreciate you tolerating them. Shit. 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 No. No. Oh. That was close. Oh. I don't think anybody's gonna see that. The escape pod. Now follow the lights. You did not match velocity. Squeeze through. You can do it. No. No. Maybe. I don't think that's working. Oh, am I stuck? I think I got stuck. Huh. Blast headlong into this thing, and then we're just gonna float and hope we don't hit a damn thing. Oh god, don't touch it. Just be very, very quiet. I think those are angler fish eggs. I don't know if there's anything to be done with them. Curious enough. Ooh. Rocking the boat. Rocking the boat. Chill out there. have made it to the vessel again. Now, let's see if we can warp it out of here. Okay, well, that confirms that my theory's on point. I can't drop. Oh no. Oh, and here comes. Damn it. Oxygen does not work very well as a propellant. Man, there goes the sun anyway. Okay, so now I gotta figure out how to find a warp core that fits. I find it interesting when you suffocate or drown, you seem to be taking a much deeper gasp when you wake up. Vessel's war core is long dead. Activated a three-sided pillar in the vessel's bridge that appears to be some sort of input device. I guess I could take the white hole, see if that one will fit, but it didn't seem to have the same kind of structure. An advanced war core was approved for installation in the central chamber of Ash Twin. Successfully forged an advanced warp core for the Ash Twin project. The white hole. You know what? We haven't been back to this thing in a while. Not sure exactly what I'm thinking, but fix it. What else is broken? My headlights. I broke my headlights. Anything else? Yikes, yikes. That was close. That was extremely close.
Let's get in here quickly. We'll do it the hard way. Well, that didn't go well. It's gonna be one of those things I end up kicking myself for not realizing. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm gonna go see Feltbar again, because I don't really know what to do. Squids are jellyfish. I know that.
Oh God, no! Leave me alone! Stupid anglerfish. Why did I take
All right. Tell me your secrets. Deep core, huh? That was a wild one. But since you're asking, I gotta assume you haven't made it down there yourself yet, right? If I tell you how, it's gonna feel like cheating. On a completely unrelated note, there sure was a big hollow vine my ship crashed into. Yep. Okay, we've done that. So the old thing's still there, is it? That's where I first camped out after the crash, you know. It's pretty cozy inside. It does lack the structural integrity and indomitable spirit of a camp made in the shelter of the very bones of a species that tried to eat you, I suppose. Still, very cozy. So that's where the blasted things come from, is it? Stars above. If I still had a working ship, I'd be sorely tempted to go show them what's what. Sigh. Probably best to leave them alone, though. Really, more trouble than it's worth to mess with the anglerfish. So you say. That's bad business, Hatchling. It sure will tell you if you so much as glance in the Dark Bramble's direction. There used to be a fifth planet where Bramble is now. This infernal plant appeared in the center and kept growing and growing and growing and shattered the planet and scattered its pieces across space. If we don't get that seed you found sorted quickly, Quickleg, I suspect Timber Hearth will be heading towards the same fate. And I tell you what, we Hearthians have overcome far too much to be done in by a worthless seed. Okay. It totally circled back around. All right. This is the thing that takes you out. The jellyfish is. What am I missing here? I'm gonna say not one crashes three, boring crashes zero, personal best. Woohoo, never thought I'd see one of these beasties outside of Giant's Deep. They were awfully useful back there. Maybe a jellyfish could be useful here too. Blarg. Thing tastes terrible. The outside is all rubbery and tough. Maybe that's because it's insulated the jellyfish's inside from getting zapped by electricity. Right, I'm going inside this jellyfish's interior cavity to see would it taste any better? Let me go down in here and then do not eat this, even if you're dying. It would be too sad if there were this were the last thing you ate in life. I guess the jellyfish are only useful for insulation from electricity. Very frustrating. I know this is like right in front of my face. Yep. No clue. No fucking clue. Space. Oh god. That's not space. Broken. minute loops can we make? Oh, look, I was joking. Maybe I'm not joking. I'm not joking. We are in an infinite loop. What about the other light? Death. It's fine. It's fine. Fucking hell. Alright, I think it's time for a break. My brain hurts. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm getting nowhere. I'll be back.
All right. Thank you for hanging out and while I took that quick break. Oh, hi. Not the one I meant to click on. That's the one I meant to click on. Hold up. It's time for another beer. Ooh, end of the song. Good time to stop it. I think I might have had an epiphany moment while taking my break. So let's do something reckless and see if it works out. Because I believe I tried flying my ship into the jellyfish, but I don't know that I got out of my ship. I don't know if I've tried to climb into it just like it is in the frozen. So we're gonna go see if we can crawl into a jellyfish. That sounds so weird to say. Fuck it though. Let's go. Still in space, holy shit. There we go. Alright, where's the twisties? And we need the counterclockwise guys. So very much electrified. All right. Up.
Is that it? Oh shit. Oh, fuck. God, that scared me. Ooh. That was fun. Okay. All right. Progress. Only took 2 weeks. Okay, yeah. We've been in that room before. Pretty sure we've been in that room before. Yeah, that's the broken ass room. Imagine, Privet, the probe tracking module will be the first to know the coordinates of the Eye of the Universe. You'll be the first to see them. I'm honored and terrified. You won't ask the orbital probe cannon to use so much power that it breaks, will you? Fret not, my nervous friend. We only need to fire the probe once. Anyway, so who minds if it compromises the orbital probe cannon's structural integrity slightly? I would mind, Malo. I would mind because we won't be able to receive the probe's data if the probe tracking module is destroyed. Which... didn't you fucking read that already? Hi. What are you? Ash Twin. Okay, yeah, so this is the inside of the Ash Twin. It has to be, yeah, because that. Tracking the eye. Where's the wall? Alright. I have exciting news, Privet. The Ash Twin Project is almost prepared to receive the probe data from the orbital cannon. Orbital probe cannon. Raimi is adding some finishing touches here, but she'll be finished soon. And you and the orbital probe cannon, are you in the orbital probe cannon well? We are. The statue here in the probe tracking module is ready to record at each launch's flight trajectory and will automatically transmit all the relevant data to you. Once the probe determines the location of the Eye of the Universe, I will send the alert directly to you and Raimi. On the other appendage, I'm now worried about the cannon's structural integrity and its crew's moral integrity. Ship log updated. Receiving data from probe 9318161. Visualizing current trajectory of probe. That long number. Come on. Retrieving previous launch data from Ashtwin. Total number of probes launched 9,318,161. Yeah, I read that all wrong. Whatever. Deep space anomaly matching all known criteria for the eye of the universe found by probe 318054. Stored coordinates for Ashtwin. Displaying coordinates for the eye of the universe. Well then. It's oh so dark. This is like the planet core. Circle back around to it. Alright, let's double check that. Pretty sure we found everything, but once we be absolutely sure. Tablets on the floor or anything. did that one too, right? Let me drop that in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll take it. Towards the ship. Find us a jellyfish. Maybe. Suppose we could just meditate and move on to the next cycle. Too close. I can hear it humming. Anyway, yeah, let's just take the quick route. I need to read my ship log. Because I'll forget. You little blue thing. is that? Is that the probe? That's pretty cool. So now I gotta get to the goddamn asteroid. I ain't figured that out yet. take me there, computer. No. Thank you. Will not be crashing into the sun. Not today. Should have. Yeah, there it is. Like a wrecking ball. Where's the actual like line of towers? There it is. Let's not fly into the... Can't pick that up. Okay. I don't know that that's where I wanted to go. Yeah, I don't know that that's where I really went up. Where's this one sending me? I see. What about this side, though? Where do you go? Hopefully somewhere with some oxygen. Straight into the sun. We'll see where we get with this cycle, but I'm gonna be calling it pretty soon. Are we going to Giant's Deep? Ship went over there. Yikes. No, god damn it. Take me back. Was not done here. Though I'm probably gonna die of lack of oxygen. Do the warping. Yikes. Well, sad. Well, at least we made it to the core of Giant's Deep. Climbed inside a jellyfish. That happened. But yeah, I think we're going to call it there for the evening. We're going to ease back into the streamings. Not sure what I'm doing with the schedule. It's going to depend on a few different things, but I do intend on making some adjustments to my stream schedule. So keep an eye out. I will likely try to keep Fridays a thing. It may get shifted, but my finisher games will still be a thing for sure, because it gives me an excuse to keep playing my games. But appreciate everybody hanging out tonight. And let's snooze that ad, since we're about to shut down. We don't need another ad. Snooze that. Glad you get to discover a few new things tonight. Hope you get some rest, brother. Thank you. Appreciate it, brother. It was great hanging out again while we were out there. So it was good seeing everybody. But yeah, you guys all take a good night. You guys, you ladies, you folks, you whatevers. and we will see you next time, potentially tomorrow night. Not sure yet, but follow me on Twitter and you can see when I go live. So, but yeah, y'all have a great night.
Ataraxia passengers and crew. The captain has begun pre-docking sequences and we will arrive at the convergence station shortly. The captain and I would like to thank you for joining us and appreciate the support. Please gather all personal belongings and take them with, or the captain will jettison them into space. If this was your first trip on the Ataraxia, please give a follow so you can join us for all future travel. The Ataraxian crew wish you well and look forward to seeing you again. The captain would like to remind you that the Ataraxia and crew are not associated with QDOT. All concerns should be addressed with the captain directly. And that has nothing to do with him stealing their ship. Farewell, travelers.